This nail salon worker in Lafayette is accused of sexually assaulting a customer. According to police, Huang Fan inappropriately touched the woman after a pedicure. The crime allegedly happened at a nail salon inside the Tippecanoe Mall earlier this month.